companies. There's Lime and there's Bird, and they put thousands of these scooters out. The way it works is you use an app to find a scooter near you. Well, you really don't need an app because you just need eyes. They're everywhere. You pick one up, you take it for however long you want. They charge you by the minute, and then when you're done.
What's good, YouTube and returning life gainers? Me and my wife didn't know anything about these scooters till we went to Atlanta on food tour, and the people was complaining about these things being everywhere. Well, guess what? You can turn these scooters being everywhere. Yes, that guy fell off his scooter into the river. You can turn this into a legit opportunity to make money. We're going to discuss it in this video, what you need, how much you can make, and all that. If you're finding me for the first time, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Click the notification bell so you're down every time we drop these Life Gains videos. Life Gains videos are designed to help you make gains in every area of your life. Today's Life Gain, helping you make some money so that you can ultimately get to that retirement age and be sitting pretty. Let's jump into this video, see if you can make some money with the Bird scooter. What's good, YouTube? You're in the building with your old Uncle Mont, and we're doing another Life Gains financial video, how you can earn up to $50 an hour, maybe more, picking up damn scooters, man. And we're going to talk about that financial life gain right now. But first, y'all know we got to put on these plus 7 glasses of the sexy as hell, because we're working on skilling up this craft, giving you a better YouTube experience, something better to look at. Sponsors of this video, HDIPTV, offering you everything you're seeing scrolling across the screen in terms of TV entertainment for $14 a month. Also, if you want to get a free app so that you can start investing some of this extra money you're making, check out the Robinhood app. And for my folks working on cuts for the sluts and the ladies trying to get them butts for the mutts, 2-week diet, help you get there. So what is Bird scooter, man? Well, Bird scooter is an app slash scooter idea that was done by two executives that left Uber. Technology is really leveraging the playing field from the old school days, giving people opportunity to make money and do different things that they couldn't do. What makes you mad or what makes you dumbfounded for us folks out the hood, us minorities that have had these kind of similar ideas and we could never get them to market because nobody backs us? It just makes you wonder, how in the hell could someone take something as simple as a scooter and make money with it? What do these guys do? Because y'all know some of us got ideas in the hood, man. But, you know, ain't nobody investing in folks' ideas in the hood. But these two dudes come up with an app that's connected to a scooter that lets people just scoot around, drop the scooter off wherever they want to, and their company has been evaluated to be worth $2 billion, and they ain't been around but maybe about 3-4 years. I just tell you, man, we need somebody going in there, taking some hood ideas and investing in them folks. Boy, I know my grandma had an idea like this with some chicken coops back in the day. And so what is the premise of how do you make money? So these scooters, you're going to find them laid around all over any city you go to. And so what you would do is go to bird.co.com, sign up to be a charger, and then you download the app, all right? And what happens is they pay you to pick up the scooter, bring it to your home or wherever, and charge it. And different scooters have a different price point. So let's just kind of talk about how that works. So when you download the app and you sign up to be a charger, it's going to point out where all these various scooters are. And they have the scooters color coordinated. A green scooter means it's easy to find, it's not going to take that long to charge, and they'll pay you $5. A yellow scooter means it could be hard to find, it's going to need a moderate to maybe half level of charge, and they'll pay you from $10 to $20 on that one, $15 on that one. And the hardest one to find is going to be a red scooter that's probably usually going to be in a bad community, and it's going to need full charging, and they'll pay you up to $20 to charge that scooter. And so when you sign up to be a charger, they're going to send you a charger to your home. You have to use that charger to charge the scooter, or they're going to make you pay for that charger. And when you grab these scooters, you have to charge them up and return them within 3 days. It typically takes about 5 hours to charge up a scooter that is completely empty. And when you look on your app, they're going to have something called the Nest, which is places you can return these scooters. And as soon as you return them, they let you click in the app, let them know it's returned. They'll pay you that same day. Now, how do you make, you know, up to $20, $50 an hour? You don't just grab one. You grab as many as your car can handle or as many as your truck can handle. You turn this into a business. And if you're somewhere where they have like a major college, you got a little small pickup truck, man, you can grab about five or six of these things and make as much money as you want to make, more than $50. But the key here is, from what I've learned from everybody that's done it, you don't want to really target the one that's $20, the red one, because they can be hard to find. You might be in dangerous areas, what may happen. What you do is you go after the yellow ones and you see where they're located. And as you're going to get those, pick up some of the ones that are green too along the way. Or you can just make the plan to pick up the yellow ones as you see them that are along the way. Get enough of them, charge them, take them back the next day or whenever 5 hours is up. Make your money. Now, of course, this ain't going to make you get rich, but what this can do is allow you to make some extra bucks on your own time that you can put to savings to get to that retirement point or whatever you want to do. And, you know, it's definitely a great job for a young person that has a car, or for someone who's getting sick and tired of driving around in Uber because you don't want to deal with the people in the car, what may have you. And this is relatively a new idea. So ladies and gentlemen, I would encourage you to take advantage of the idea right now while it's getting hot. I mean, this thing is just getting hot. I can remember when the Lime bikes was out and I was like, man, that ain't gonna work. Well, it worked. This scooter is the same thing. Matter of fact, I see more people on the scooter than I do the Lime bikes nowadays. So the money is out there, ladies and gentlemen. You just got to get in your car and go get it. And it really helps if you live somewhere close by, maybe within 10 to 15 minute driving distance of where these scooters are going to be populated at. So download the app, go to the website, take a look at it. They're popping up in all major cities that have major colleges. Take a look at this. Let me know how you feel about doing it. If this is something you've already done or you use a scooter, start making that money today, ladies and gentlemen. And that's going to do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video, comment, and subscribe. Go get yourself a life gain. Go get them damn bird scooters. Make yourself some money. Take advantage of these technological advances that are helping us all make great life gains. And until that next sexy as hell video, I'll see you.